3. Karen! That's for using your hate on me, turning me into a psycho murderer. Why are you here? I came to ask you a favor. What makes you think I have any intentions to help you? I feel like I shouldn't remind you who abandoned me here. Or who played with everyone's lives countless times just for fun. Or convinced everyone that I was a bloodthirsty murderer to protect their own innocence.
I know I don't even have the right to ask something from you. But the people we both care about are in danger, and I can't do this alone.
Why won't you do what you just do best and just reset?
I can't. I destroyed the reset button. I'm not allowed to save or load anymore. If this timeline gets erased, I don't think we can get the same result, and I don't want to go through that again either.
Oh. I can't even leave you guys alone for a month without animation thread timeline iteration, huh? I guess to your credit, it must longer than a month when I thought you last. Yeah, I never was very good at decision making.
So, you admit you suck?
Yeah, I suck. And that you guys need me? Yeah.
I got a plan. I can't really fix the timeline the way it is right now.
So, I want you to take my place. And let me guess, you just take my old place as some kind of a very sassy ghost that would insult me every few seconds?
Yeah, pretty much like that.
Very well then, if this is the best thing you can come up with, I accept.
Then take this.
Okay then, let's not waste more time. You still need to explain everything that has happened so far.
That won't be necessary. You'll receive all my memories shortly.
What do you mean?
Karen, I'll be honest. I won't be able to go back with you.
What? But you said it'd be like the old timeline, just like how I follow you around the underground.
It could have been like that, but...
You glitch!
If I enter this timeline again, it eventually collapses and erases itself anyway. And it's not up to me to save Asriel. You're the only one that he listened to.
But then what's gonna happen with you?
It doesn't matter. You won't remember any of it. Nobody will.
Freeze! Wait! Stop! I don't want to forget you!
What?
give them the happy ending, I promise. Please, Kara. Keep the promise I made for me. Keep my promise.
Ah, right. I just remember. I left my locket at home. Well, I can't go back now. Freeze need me.
Have you ever thought about a world where everything is exactly the same? Except you don't exist. Everything functions perfectly without you. The dust terrifies me.